Welcome back to the oneAPI channel. An easier way to create a more powerful system is to cluster systems into one big distributed compute machine. It is easier to connect 10 systems into one than build a 10x faster machine. Two issues here. One is, can my application really scale out to 10 machines? Some algorithms are pretty serial in nature. The second is, if I can break my code into 10 pieces, how well can these pieces communicate data with each other across these 10 compute nodes? ITAC, Intel Trace Analyzer and Collector, is a great tool that can help you debug MPI, Message Passing Interface, applications. Let me show you how. In previous videos, we've talked about the oneAPI components. We mentioned the multi-device, multi-vendor OpenSpec libraries that can now work on multiple devices, CPU, GPU, and others, what we call XPUs, and are packed into toolkits. One of them is the HPC toolkit, with everything high-performance computing engineers need. One of the tools supplied with the HPC toolkit is Intel ITAC, Trace Analyzer and Collector. It's pretty easy to install and to use on Linux or Windows. And it can help you analyze and detect the most common issues with MPI applications like algorithm correctness, deadlocks, bad communication patterns, communication imbalances, and more. You can try it out with zero installation on the Intel Dev Cloud, but I have just downloaded the base and the HPC toolkits. It took me a few clicks. Once you have the tool, it is a matter of running your application, generate a trace, and open it in the tool. It has a nice GUI with many options and views, so you can easily navigate the timeline and get all the statistics you need. I'll show you in a minute. It is highly scalable, even to very large systems and number of processes. You can run it to debug C, C++, Fortran, or OpenShMEM applications. And there are lots of options. For example, you can insert directives in your code to record only portion of it, the portion that are more of interest to you, and by that save a lot of time and space, and more. Just Google oneAPI HPC toolkit, and you can, of course, look directly for the ITAC. I'll go to the toolkit itself, and under what's included, you can find the Intel Trace Analyzer and Collector. You can use it in the Dev Cloud here, or download the toolkit like I did. And under documentations, you can find the reference guide, installation guide, and how to get started guides. In the getting started guide, you can download an example trace and find the step-by-step for Linux and Windows to get started. Let me show you how it looks like. First, of course, we need to run the application and generate a trace. I will use the example traces supplied with the oneAPI packages. Don't forget to source the oneAPI setvars script under OptiIntel oneAPI. Let's launch the ITAC GUI, the trace analyzer, and open a trace file. There are four under example/traces. This one, for example, has mostly serial code, the blue portion of the graph, and hardly any MPI calls. So let's move to another trace. This trace is spending most of its time on MPI calls. It is all red, a good candidate for us to debug. But I will open something in between. Here, 78% of the time is spent on serial code and 21% on MPI calls. And you can see that most calls are the MPI send-receive. 7% are all reduced and so on. Here, you can see that almost 12% of the time is spent on late sender. 6% at late at barrier. Explanations below. And let's open the event timeline. You can see that we have here 16 processes communicated between them. You can see the serial local code in blue and in red the time spent on MPI calls. And we can zoom in to the range of our interest. And if you know this application, you can now see and check if the communication patterns make sense to you. Let's open the message profile and zoom to a specific range in time and see that the longest time spent is between P7 to P8 and P3 to P4. It is also possible to drill down to a specific MPI instruction, but it requires some setting which I'm sure you'll find. ITAC, Intel Trace Analyzer and Collector, an MPI profiling and tracing tool, understand and visualize the behavior of MPI code, identify hotspots and reasons for poor MPI performance and parallel scaling. A simple, powerful tool for debugging. Use it in the dev cloud, download it, or make sure your HPC provider has ITAC already installed for you. Enjoy, subscribe, thank you.